Hello everybody, welcome to Smackdown vs. Raw 2008 Let's Play. You're the legends. And that's me, I already beat the game myself. And we're gonna play Kyle Danger. Yes. And this is how we're gonna let's play. Accept it. Save. He's officially a Monday Night Raw guy. No. KO coming right up. Kyle Danger might do a KO. He loves to do KO. This is a last play, Smackdown vs. Raw. Oh, 8. TNT champion Kyle Danger. I'm the new tattoo from there. Red shoes, red belt, black pants. Boy. Back. And I like this character. Or today. Man, I wish WWE sport games had this hair. Just like the PS3. They were gonna have to do some KOs. Oh, folks. Okay. DDT is the opponent for Kyle Danger. And he had put that name wrong. That one's supposed to be big letters. Okay. This guy's playing music, dancing. This is really some release from WWE. No. You wonder where DDG is. This is something I hate. Yes, I like Matt Hardy's hair. They're the original one. I would like the Woken one. One from WWE. So is the Broken one on Impact Wrestling. Wrestling here. It's gonna take a while to load here. Yes, I know. Here comes. Here we go. Referee's gonna ring the bell, and here we go. JTG's trying to find the punch, but Kyle Danger hits it, and Kyle Danger's taking down DGG. Right there, all. Why are you wondering why is not commentary right now? There it is. It's stomping. Stomping right here. There's the KO. Well, thank you for watching this. We'll see the full results. You see, it's been for you commercials for Kyle Danger going on right here. His first picture. Success with 20 cash. Looks impressive. Commercial again right here. No danger. And also it's time for this one time. Invade the other brand challenge. Brand challenge. Well, we'll see you on the 18th, part 2. See you later.